One hit, one kill.
Hey everyone, so we're going back now, we're gonna go kill the fire demon. Ed and I put in a bunch of levels because we had a lot of souls that we didn't want to lose, so I have a lot more life now. Because I really didn't need to level anything else.
I still need more int.
Come on. What if I can slide down this? Yes, I can. Looks like, so I was gonna die, now's the time to die. Yes, hat. Think you're tough shit, don't you, buddy? Okay, you're tough shit. I think that'd be a little bit easier if the skeletons didn't spawn, too. But that's Dark Souls. Well, we kill each other, Ed. To me, it's that success. I got his soul. Up in a second. Thank you. But is it a hallucinatory wall or not? It's not. Try beating to a pulp and then try comfort. So much slaying and useless death. Well, it's official. My plus 5 Estus Splash does not fully heal me when I'm all the way hurt.
Heh. Obviously, that means you need to equip the SS ring again, don't you?
Screw that. Of course, every single one of these freaking skeletons is a double get-upper. What the? You didn't even reanimate. You just instantly attacked me. Fucker. Not. Whatever.
I am so gonna die for this.
Bonfire. Chinga chow! The witch's ring in the old sage's blindfold.
Okay. Oh, that's right. That's where the witch's ring was.
Sure. Knew it all along. Good stuff. Oh, that's just lovely. Let me guess. Rolling required ahead. Toxic or poison?
Neither. Ballista.
I say shit. What in God's green earth is that?
Oh, I didn't go that way. I don't know.
That's utterly terrifying. That is utterly terrifying, and I have no desire to fight that at all. There's a fog door behind it, too.
Oh. Maybe that's where the boss fight is. Like I said, I've never gone that way.
Sweet fucking Jesus!
Really shouldn't be exploring with only one SS left.
So I get three shots then, it sounds like. I said twink twink. See if I can round you into that wall over there. Wonderful. But you fucker.
I agree.
Visions of betrayal. Hi. I got a chunk for him. He fell off a cliff and died. Could speak betrayal, therefore let there be silence. Who's that?
I don't know, who could it be?
I'm trying to see. I can't tell, but I'm pretty sure he's mad. And I don't like people that be mean.
You don't, do you? But he hasn't spoken a single mean word to you.
Horace the Hushed. Oh, hi, asshole. That's who you are. You betrayed her, and I've been stabbed by you like 7 times in a... You just stopped stabbing me, you fucker.
I died too.
Literally, you just stabbed me like 6 times in a row. You fucker.
Yeah, he's a fucker.
I couldn't time the rolls because of it too. That sucked. Hey, Horace. You abandoned her when she needed you the most. Jingle jingle, motherfucker. Oh, you're in fat roll? Jingle, jingle, motherfucker. That time was relatively, easier. What was the point of killing him anyways, Ed?
He would kill Henri.
Really?
At some point. Or something. I don't know.
Why is he such an asshole? He was protecting her.
Because he's like a dark wraith or something.
But he was the Blue Sentinels, though.
He gave you the Blue Sentinels.
I'm confused.
Ow. Freaking hell.
Fire crabs. There's a lot of fire crabs in there. Is there any point to fighting the fire crabs, Ed?
I don't know. I haven't been anywhere further than riding horse in that place.
Seriously, not even on your main character?
Nope. Haven't gone back there.
Ah. Okay, you actually have range that time. Yeah. Can't go through there. We got that giant worm.
There's a boss down there, so that much I know.
Soul area is like optional though. What the hell's down here? Besides horse, of course.
Stuff.
Are you saying it out of ignorance or are you saying it because you're being a dick?
Ignorance. I mean, I know there's a lot of shards down there. Maybe chunks. But, yeah, I don't really know what's all down there.
Almost got that. Yeah, a chaos gem.
About the only thing I know that... Oh, yeah, there's an ember down there. Somewhere.
Hit me. Seems to be at that end over here with the crabs. They also aren't aggroing on me right quickly either. Brandon, I about fucking pissed my pants when I saw that worm. I thought your main character almost beat the game already, Ed.
No. In fact, actually, my sorcerer has gone further than my main character right now.
Really? Your sorcerer is the multiplayer one, isn't it?
Yep.
Huh. Okay, well, that's cool. Well, I guess I'll... I kinda wanna go fight the enemy, but... Yeah, should I just say fuck it and go for it? We'll let the worm fuck me. Even though I'm utterly terrified of it altogether. Oh god, it's electric worm. It's even worse than I thought. There is no god! Only death. This boss fight is extraordinarily one... Mini boss fight is extraordinarily one-sided. The giant worm shoots a bunch of thunder and shit. Behind him is a boss. There has to be some way to stop that fuck from shooting at me. Maybe I gotta backtrack or something, but people are putting signs saying rolling required ahead. Puzzle or something, Ed. Like a puzzle or something. I need to kill crabs, maybe? Game over my turn, bitch.
And with that bonfire, my sorcerer has reached every bonfire that my soul character has.
Planet shard. Okay. Don't know if the crabs are worth it. Gotta be some way up there to stop them. I see a path going up to it. In 9 mile radius. What the fuck just happened to me?
Apparently he fell in a hole.
There's a hole?
Apparently.
And it's filling with crabs. The hole is filling with crabs! I don't know how I got down here. I really am confused. And there's a crab right there! He's lost!
You're fine.
This is hilarious! Here you go. You got this. I don't want it. 15 damage, Ed. Yes! 80. That's a lot better. He's definitely not made for this area. He's not made to pathfind this area, Ed.
I have 8 large titanite shards right now.
It should hit your claw, asshole. Hi, asshole. That's one down. Where's his buddy? I think also these crabs probably don't respawn.
Murr.
Hi. Oh, here it comes. It's gonna be fun. Goes nothing. Nobody gives up around the corner. I'm not exactly rolling yeses right now. Goodbye, Spittles the Crab. Take your Chardonnay, I'm on my way. Yep. Now I'm inside the Cave of the Crabs. So I'm calling this the Cave of the Crabs.
Cave of the Crabs. I'm gonna go die.
Holy shit, what are you? Sweet fucking Jesus Christ and all that is holy. Are you seeing this?
Makes me think of Capra Demon. Only short and fat.
He has a buttload of poise.
That's a lot of fire.
A buttload of them, an asshole, too. Oh shit, that just blew me up. Explosion of death. If I had more Estus, buddy. If I had more Estus and didn't have to deal with the fucking crabs. And then the crabs chased me down here. So that's what crabs do, right, Ed?
Ah, lightning. Ooh, death.
What are you fighting over there, Ed?
Old friend.
Ah. My second attack, I expect you.
Two of an old friend, to be precise.
Ah, of course. Not paying attention, get hit. Come on, I know you put up the giant fireball because you're an asshole. Probably gonna be an asshole to you, too. The answer is not so much. Try again. Get wrecked. And you dropped a shard as well. I wonder if it's the last I'll see of that guy, too. Probably not. Probably like four more of them around the corner somewhere.
Okay, sure.
Hey, bonfire! Look at that, Ed. Look at that.
You found a bonfire.
I did. And what's this over here?
Death.
Possibly. Quite likely, actually. Oh! Welcome back, asswipes. Welcome fucking back. I'll let you know you were not missed whatsoever. Wait!
So, how's the mid-4th street now?
Well, I'd stagger those guys, which is fun. Glug glug. Hey, you're doing what I'm doing. Sword and a thingy. Large shard. Pyromancy tome.
Neat.
You're dead. Very clearly dead. Well, go figure that one. Well, I'm going to have to end the episode here because guess what? I found a bonfire. I have no idea where I'm at, though. At all. So, yeah. Alright. See you in the next part. Take care. Later.
Oh.